Thank you, Sheriff. Didn't expect to see you a grenade tossing ass for at least another 30 years.
Well, it's your lucky day.
Why are old amigos beefing with the Mexicans?
Day trip for me. You wasted the time.
Get your feet down.
I'm just enjoying the air.
What's it gonna take to make it worth my time?
I want my dick sucked by a hottie. Right here, on the table.
Thought it was gonna be something difficult.
All right.
Info first, dick sucking next.
Okay. They killed Guardo, the Mexicans.
When?
He came back to LA a week ago. Just disappeared.
Well, why the bad blood?
What they say?
Hey, they can't give a suck it.
That's the straight up truth. Beaner's the one started this beef. It's all of us gonna finish it.
So Guardo's MIA, presumably dead. You're wearing orange. Who's gonna take up the fight?
Being worked out in upper management. Davio, Rodrigo, Hernan.
I've heard of the first two. Who's this Hernan?
New guy. Wants to be the shot caller.
If he's such a player, how come he's a mystery man to me?
Just here from Salvador. Hey!
What about my Hummer?
Now tell me, who took you to Joseph's house?
I don't remember.
You don't remember who took you to Joseph's house?
Angel.
What did Joseph look like?
He had blue eyes.
And was Angel there?
Guardo, we're short the grenade.
Are you sure?
I counted twice.
Stop! Search her.
Guardo.
This one's wearing a wire.
My spidey senses is telling me to tell you to shut the up.
You don't understand, Kool-Aid. If we let you in, we have to let everyone in. And there's no way I'm letting Hawaiian Punch into the league.
You got the money?
First, I want to see the product.
Pick up new inventory.
What's this, the shakedown?
You got 5 seconds!
You're a dead man.
I only deal with Murphy.
Damn, you got
going somewhere?
Back off, kid.
Kid's packing.
Drop the knife in the water now. Drop it now! Put your hands up.
Turn around.
Great.
You're following me now.
I had no idea you were going to be here.
Well, I am, so take a hike.
You crazy man? She's hot.
Max, you need to get out of here. You can get hurt.
Good point.
Are you really trying to tell me that there are no cops on the force that have girlfriends?
Back at you, dude.
Shut up. I'm not completely helpless, Jesse.
Your dad doesn't want us together, okay?
Max. I'm going to handle it.
Max! Don't even say a word. Get up. Go.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
Well,
has Nicole been telling you anything else about the molestation, Mrs. Green?
Yes, she has.
I'm now the lead detective. You can tell me.
Nicole said that Joseph would paint himself.
What do you mean?
She's been covering herself in paint.
And where was this?
At Joseph's. Nicole said that she had died and gone to heaven. But God told her it wasn't her time yet. And then she woke up.
Pursuing armed robbery suspects northbound on Riverside. Request backup.
Shots fired. Officers need help. Shots fired. Freeze. Put your hands up.
What's the status upstairs?
We're almost finished, sir. 4 or 5 more bombs and the building will be ready to blow.
So how's that start, Eladio?
Hectic, Captain. I finish one phone call and in comes another one. But I'm taking a fresh look at everything.
The Ohio Attorney General has assigned a rapid response team to this case.
Please hold. What does that mean?
The Maggie Green's appearance on television worked.
Yes.
So you recall telling Detective Cantu in a taped statement about Calder Talbot's father attempting to get on the bus.
He looks like the man in the photo lineup.
The man in the photo lineup.
Yes.
Hey, you know what, Hector, homie?
Oh, yeah, you mean Big Hector, right? He's at home fucking his wife!